Now, another catalyst is increase the level.
You can see fumes are coming out, and the temperature of this beaker gets
like this.
Sir.
The temperature gets rises and I'm going to ignite this test tube. So what is happening here? Is this magic? No. Because the dilution is liberate the heat and the energy, the temperature gets rises and the temperature is more than 56 degrees centigrade. That's why inside this test tube the astronaut can start boiling. Boiling ke baad liquid kahan tak convert hoga? So these are the fumes, these are the gas of acetone which is coming out here, and acetone is a flammable substance. That's why here you can see a flame is coming out from this beaker because the acetone is boiling. दो कंडीशन है, जब तक एसिडोन बॉइल करता रहेगा या जब तक खत्म नहीं हो जाएगा तब तक ये फ्लेम पूरी की पूरी चलती रहेगी. ओके, शैल आई टेक इट आउट? ओके, आई एम टेकिंग इट आउट और देखते हैं क्या होता है. नॉर्मल टेम्परेचर में आ गई, जो बॉइलिंग थी वो खत्म हुई और वापिस से फ्लेम अपने blue model experiment. I just shake it. Can you see the blue color? Okay, I just put it down. Now the blue color is there. And I think khali baithe baithe wait karne se acha hai. We should count up to 50. Are you ready? Loudly. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39,
40.
Okay. Count again. 12. Solution of deep glucose and sodium hydroxide is used here. जब deep glucose oxidize हो जाता है, that time we will get the blue color. आप इसको बार-बार करते रहेंगे, after 3 or 4 times you have to remove the top. Because oxidation के अंदर जो होगी, वो जब utilize हो जाएगी reaction के अंदर, you have to provide a more oxygen. ठीक है, dynamic oxygen. इसके बाद में भी इसको मैं shake करूँगा. The oxidation will start and the blue color is there. When this substance gets reduced, it will become transparent. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. As I said, this is all about a small introduction of the new demonstration on chemistry.